At around 7 o'clock this morning, an Enterprise pedestrian was seriously injured after being hit by a vehicle. It happened at the intersection of Bollweevil Circle and Dolphin Street. Enterprise police say the victim was attempting to cross Bollweevil Circle when they were hit. No names have been released just yet. Authorities are investigating what happened there this morning.